you Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles from your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Still have the explosives on you?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Right.
So what happens if they spot us?
Well, everyone will probably start shooting. That's what usually happens. Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah. Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going?
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Got some jerrys over here. See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. That's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Der Mann hat wirklich miserable Laune.
Als hätte die Versorgungsketten Probleme. Meine Frau hat versprochen, sie schickt mir bedingte Funde. Sogar die Feldküche machen ein besseres Gebäude.
Thank you.
Ich dachte, wir kämen hier grundsätzlich nicht mehr weg.
Es war eine ziemliche Sauerei. Solltet ihr mitleiden.
Das war eine ausgezeichnete...
Hat mir das nicht eingegangen, oder?
Thank you.
That's what we're looking for. Mason's not going to believe the blast from this beauty. Time to get out of here.
Almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't, because what the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Box of bolts, let's see what you've got.
Fucking bring out the sky! Try not to get your head blown off!